About 45 minutes.
Good luck.
Good
luck.
Please don't hit me.
Please hit Corrosive. That would be helpful.
Yeah, do that. Someone else.
I feel a little less bad if Corrosive just hit himself.
How would I do that?
Careful.
Well, I'm
oh dear.
No.
Sorry.
Someone bumped me and then I bumped you, and then it was a huge mess.
I got a finish.
Yeah, so I got that was my fault.
So I don't die. Oh dear.
You're within 1 second of the car behind. He will use DRS.
Thank you. Sorry.
That's okay.
Surprise me.
Remember to pit this lap. Watch out for the car behind. He's only 2 seconds down on you. He might try and overtake if you make a mistake. We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve. We put a new set of prime tires on the car. You have 2 stops remaining. Remember, you can move the brake balance to the rear. This may stop your front tires from locking.
Thank you.
think you can see that?
Well, I just give you room, and then I give you way too much room, and it'll last like a second.
I went fine. Whoa now. That put me in. That fight.
Thank you.
trying to move.
I don't have
the time. Unless you land me on the top screen.
Wish I was recording this, but I wasn't.
Full revs, maximum power. like you're losing too much grip. You should consider coming into the pits and replacing your tyres. You need to pit in this lap.
You confused me. I was going on the outside and you like cut back across me.
Yeah, I thought you were going on this.
Your car's fitted with the option tyres. Just one stop to go now.
Apologies, I pushed it wide there, Calvin.
Yeah, so I was trying to keep around, but it's fine. It wasn't you.
Just bear with me then, 53. I didn't need downforce to take a catch.
I'm just missing my left wing plate.
This is exactly what we need. Push, push.
Yeah, I feel bad about that, sorry. I thought I was getting up with that. Should have communicated then.
It's cool.
Surprisingly different from high plates, silent.
Yeah, it's a different point away from here and after.
Yeah, we've got a really good balance this entire time. You got an option going, yeah?
Yeah, I was going to do 2 times in an option. Looks like I could have gotten away with 2 options now.
That's what I'm doing.
My engineers have said I was getting 2 seconds of lap on the zipper.
The
ramp is high. I don't know how that could have happened. How did you think that?
The car behind is on the harder tyre, so he's meant to be slower. We're going to need you to build a gap if you can.
Together the land of when other cross against them.
to the head, and now he's saying I'm just hitting the drop back.
Why is it sometimes getting away, but I'm still at home. At least it's tough. They're getting tough, right?
Close enough.
I must be over there out of this stuff.
Thank you.
on full revs. He's trying to close the gap.
What?
Been waiting for that dice.
Between you and the car behind is 3 seconds.
Second gap to the car behind. We need to keep it clean so he
doesn't get a chance to overtake.
I think you're still you're gonna be ahead of me in some babies.
Not if I can help it.
Although I would dispute my first penalty, but I think I deserve the second.
And if I knew you had a penalty, I would have pushed a lot harder at the end. I was just trying to stay out of trouble and not cut any corners.
Well, I had one penalty, really, and I saw that you were 19.5 seconds behind me, and I was like, if I get another penalty, I'm fucked. So I started pushing.
My tires completely fell off the cliff on the last lap. Like, I couldn't brake in fifth gear without locking up.
That
was weird, dude, because I was following you. You were doing pretty well. Then suddenly that second to last corner, you just straight off.
I was smoking all the turns up to that point, and then they just turned off.
I still got 12.
I got both screenshots, penalties, and normal standard.